Congratulations on your acceptance to the University of Denver. We cannot wait to have you here in the fall for Discoveries Orientation. This program will allow you to have more time to learn about your academics, to meet new people, and to get adjusted to your life at DU before classes begin. Discoveries Orientation is a busy and exciting time, so let's see what all you are going to experience. If you are living on campus, you'll begin your first day of orientation by moving into your residence hall. When you first arrive, don't worry about unloading your car. Follow the signs in the residence hall to check in and get the keys to your room. It's going to seem busy with all the students moving in, but don't worry, there will be plenty of student volunteers around to help you get all of your stuff into your new room. After you get settled in, there will be some free time for you to spend getting to know your new roommate, exploring campus, and checking in for discoveries. And if you are living off campus, don't stress. You can go straight to checking in with discoveries and then take some time to learn more about the campus. There will be a few helpful afternoon sessions to attend. Just remember, if you need help, look for orientation leaders in their designated shirts and look for chalk directions on the brick walkways. In the evening, you will get to know your residence hall floor or other off-campus students a little better during a meeting before heading off to an evening activity. We have several fun night activities for you during the week, such as movies on the lawn and rec night, so make sure you don't miss them. Later on, you will get to experience more of what it truly means to be a Denver Pioneer with Pioneer Passage. Here, you will get the chance to hear several prominent leaders on campus speak about what makes the University of Denver such a special place to be. You will also get the chance to spend more time with your orientation group learning more about your first year seminar, as well as attending some interesting sessions all around campus. During Discoveries, you will get the chance to register for your classes too. We know that this day can be very stressful for incoming students, and we have worked hard to streamline the process and ensure that we have plenty of staff on hand to help all students register successfully. There will be many faculty, staff, and students on hand to provide additional support so that you can be assured that there will be someone to walk through the process with you and answer any questions that you might have. You can also look forward to the Destinations trip, a favorite of many students. The day will be spent exploring the Denver area. Some groups go hiking, others go on scavenger hunts in downtown Denver, and still others go to explore museums. We are already looking forward to this fun day, and we hope that you are too. Discoveries also has the popular Pioneer Carnival, which gives you a chance to meet people in all of the organizations on campus and to hear more about what each organization does. From Kayak Club to the Clarion student newspaper, and Cooking Club to sorority and fraternity life, there are so many fun things to get involved with on campus. The carnival is also great for things like free food, cups, frisbees, pens, and more. Because who doesn't love free things, right? Discoveries Orientation is one of the best times to be on DU's campus, and we cannot wait to share this fun experience and the rest of the school year with you. The entire community here at DU is ready to welcome and support you as an incoming student, and we cannot wait to have you as a pioneer.